it do, what it do, y'all. We in this thing. Look, look what we got right there. Actually, look, got a two-piece. Look at that two-piece right there. Ooh. We got a babe with us too. Say hello to the people. Yep. Looking all pretty on a Saturday. Look at all that beautiful hair. Woo! Big Zebo, what's up with you? Y'all, we got a treat for y'all today, man. Y'all see this right here? This is the last time you're gonna see it like this. I'm telling you. We finna do a hell of an upgrade on 7 Hyundai. Need to get a before picture and an after picture. This might be a thumbnail right here. Step out the way, baby. As good as you look, step out the way. You don't want to be in the thumbnail. Yeah, that's it right there. Yeah, I see a little bit of it, man. I wouldn't worry about it, though.
Oh, I got another one up under my Chevelle I've been working on. What it was, I filled this little area, and then it kind of got wavy.
Yeah.
And so,
I don't even know
if I wet sanded and buffed it yet.
Tell them about what you just did to get it running good.
See, that is about my fourth fuel pump I had to put in there, man.
Fourth fuel pump.
Every one I put on it, it hesitated except the one I got made by Carter.
He said it used Carter fuel pump, Carter brand. And now he got no hesitating or stumbling or none of that. But y'all, look at this right here. Ooh, look what we finna put on the 7 Hyundai. Yes, sir. That looks good, Z. I think that looks.
Spraying flat.
Yeah.
Satin, but it got like the little streaks in it from the other stuff I had. I had to sand the whole hood down.
Yeah. Man, I think it looks good, personally.
My gun is acting like I'm gonna get another gun over here. Try to find another needle for it.
Especially for the likes of 7 Hyundai, but it looks good, even if it was going on a show truck to me. Man.
Glad you're satisfied. That's all about it. Cause it's yours.
Yeah. So Big Z had this. Which truck did you actually buy this for?
The Dooley. Yeah, remember?
He traded Mike a hood for, was that fiberglass?
Fiberglass.
Yeah. He traded Mike a hood, and then he ended up buying this one, and then just changed your mind again, huh?
Yeah, once I put that black one on there, the flat one, I kind of want to make it look like the stock.
Yeah.
And I like it better with the flat one, so it's
And you didn't want to put it on the...
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
Mine not as fast as yours, so... I don't want to get out there and get my feelings hurt before I pull beside me.
You got them thinking this a race car or something about it, huh? I know that's right. Yes, y'all. We out here, man. 7 Hyundai made the trip, man. We probably put about 60 miles on this particular trip. Truck did good, man. Oh, I tell you what, I need to borrow some air from you. I need air.
Okay.
Look, it's bottoming out. It's rubbing the tire. And I got airbags on it, so I want to air it up.
Oh, I see.
I've never aired it up, not one time since I put the bags on.
Okay. Yeah,
but it rubbed my tire a couple of times, so I think we'll put a little air in it. Yeah, we'll put a little air in that bad boy. Huh? Oh, yeah.
Curry Rick is what they call them.
About that, back.
Man, this thing clean. I mean, not that I expected. I mean, I saw the video, but it looks better in person.
Yeah.
And he wasn't sure if he was going to use it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure I was going to use it. And I said, man, you know what? It matches the theme, man. Black and gray and white. Yeah.
It's a, what is it, Hydro Dip?
Hydro Dip, yeah. One of the subscribers sent it to me.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. I'm going to get this thing right here working. I'm going to let you pick it back up because my truck was bent like that as well.
Your bed was bent like that?
Yeah, I laid it down.
And it fell and it smashed.
Yeah, so like the front end, you can still see it. I got it out most of the way, but I haven't buffed the bottom part. But what happened is, this part right here, you can see how it's bent.
Yeah.
It was actually in, and I pushed out most of the way.
Yeah.
It looks better than what
it was. That's way better than mine, boy. Ooh, wee. Mine fell down, and I didn't have an idea how to. I was thinking maybe I need to take it all the way back off. Did you take it off and do it, or you can do it like pull it up on jacks and do it?
I just did it right here. What I did was, you know that little thing at the one that does like that. I put it right in between this crease, right under here.
Yeah.
And pushed it back some more. Then you can pull the rest of the way.
Okay.
This right here, so you know, so strong.
Okay.
Let me get the look at this. See if I got the mirrors in the shed for you. You want? And also these you want?
I'd love to test it.
Yeah.
Yeah. So these are his old fuel pumps, and the blue dually is not, it's turning over, but it's not starting, and it's not making any noise when you turn the key. So fuel pump might be out in that blue dually. That might be the reason why it ain't running right now. So I'll try one of these. These work, they just was giving them problems.
Just put the whole thing in, pop it in, and then.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, because I mean, this right here, I was
looking. Instead of taking everything apart.
Right. You could just pop this in if you want.
That's fine.
That way, you know.
Big Z gave me this one. I think he said he might have another one in there. I don't know.
Yeah, but look. The other one was broke.
This gonna go. This is passenger side,
okay? Yeah.
So y'all picture, white truck, black wheels. Black hood, black mirrors.
And the black and white cover thing.
Yeah, so that's kind of my plan for this one. I think that'll be nice.
Yeah, you gonna put them on today?
Nah, I've never taken the door panel off of an 88 to 99. I don't know what's all involved. I can get a door panel off of 95 and up like that. So I don't want to break nothing. I'm gonna have to do my research.
Yeah.
He don't got no 88 to 91, 93 either. 94, man. So I'll do my research and maybe put it on later.
Yeah. These both work. I think you can just tuck it in.
Yeah, what you think about my idea? Black, white truck, black wheels, black tires, black hood, black mirrors. That'd be a nice one.
Oh yeah, I remember these not being real shiny. That's what I was thinking of. They're actually more shiny than I thought, but that's why I thought that black hood would look better than a shiny one.
Yeah.
Yeah. They should both be in the same.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I gotta go home and do my research and figure out how to take the door panels off. Cause you know, you really on the later models, you ain't even gotta take the door panel off.
Yeah,
see. That piece comes off by itself.
Yeah, see, this one piece right here by itself though. You pop this out, take this.
It's disconnected to the door panel?
Uh-huh.
See, I've never taken one off.
Yours has a screw in it to hold it together, but this right here is these doors are all the same, but yeah, this is
a okay, ball. So this, all right, well, I'll do that here in a minute then. Yeah, let's do the hood first. I thought that was connected to the door panel, because I never taken one off.
Yeah, I mean, it don't appear to be that way, because you can see that, see how they had to screw it back on to hold it on.
Okay. All right.
And
then
he was going to take the whole door.
I had to do the research. I never done it before.
Oh, Lord.
That's how you learn, ain't it right?
You got those little, well, I got to, you could probably save most of these clips right here.
I was going to probably take it home and grab a nice one off another truck.
Okay.
It ain't going to cause no damage on one little trip home without no insulation on this. Or you think?
It ain't going to bother. You already took the power one out?
Yeah, it's out already.
Because it's ready now. So, ready to pick up whatever you are. Let's just flip it like this real quick.
Ooh, that nasty.
Is it level? Slide it to your side a little bit.
Well, it ain't good. You got a.
Ooh, 700 pounds. You look pretty good in the sun.
Yeah, she's nice. I don't know how to get the spring off.
You turn it. I've done it a couple times.
Okay. I'll let you do it.
Get a glove to turn that boy. It's been a while, but I don't remember it being too rough.
Mm-hmm. go towards the wire. Then we're gonna flip it over onto the bench. So that way all you just flip it onto the top. The inside has been painted with regular black.
Okay.
I didn't, you typically don't clear coat the underside. That's not good.
Be done.
Hell yeah. Just inside that little part holding the pin anyway. So, I typically like to loose keep this a little loose.
Okay.
We can adjust it once we put it on.
I'm gonna spray some black spray paint on that more.
Yeah. You can take these off and actually, hey.
I ain't worried about it. 700 done, man. 700 done ain't gonna work. It's a work truck.
I remember when he had us trying to do something like this.
Uh-huh.
I said, I remember when he had us trying to help him put a hood on.
To you and
Bray?
Yeah. Well, can you all support the middle? That way.
Yeah, see, I had it, but I couldn't get no threads on it.
Yeah. Tilt it towards the front a little bit. Down a little bit. Make sure that I don't need to clean them out because it got a paint in it. Sometimes the paint will make it a little tighter fit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, this one, that definitely started over here.
What's that, take two?
Oh, you know, I sat on the battery.
This is the one. Yeah, you gave me a black and green one.
Yeah.
And I ain't got no idea.
You know, I sat down on this one because I was putting it on.
Bruh. Bag up. Bag up, Terry.
Just like I did, like right here. Laid it on there. Got one going. There's a rain somewhere. It might be underneath this blanket or something, maybe. Unless it fell to the floor. All right, I ain't loosening. I ain't tightening it all the way.
Adjust it. How tight? I think I got mine about as tight as you got yours. Not super, super tight, right?
Same all the way down.
This is what I think I gotta go back.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because that gap on the other side is too far. I need to go back and up.
All right.
Let me show how it look, and then we'll time lapse how long it take us to actually get it lined up.
Okay.
It looks good right there. Yeah, that's good. That's a sweet science trying to get a hood lined up. I think we got it about as best as we can without doing a lot of like fender work and all that. It's a little high. It's a little high. Y'all see that right there? On that side. Corner piece looks pretty good. Corner looks pretty good over here. But then look. This side is low. This side of the hood is below the fender. And this side is slightly above it. I appreciate that, Mr.
How much you like the sweet tea and the lemonade?
I like the sweet tea better, but it's all good.
I should have poured you half a cup then. Yeah, they don't take the time to
mix it. I actually waited. I drank. That was doing like this in my cups, and then I got it halfway. Did it halfway. They don't make a. They just.
That's why they named the Sun Joy instead of Alcohol. Right. I think we're good. I think I'm good with it, man. I mean, I think I'd rather have more sweet tea than lemonade
because
the lemonade just be too tart.
Too tart, yeah.
What do you think about it?
Look good, man. That thing look like a race truck.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth
all the handprints on it.
Going and all that. What we need to do now is try to see about how to put them damn mirrors on. Because that passenger mirror just flop every time we drive. All right, y'all. Take a look. We'll put the first mirror on. What y'all think about the black hood and the black sport mirror compared to the big chrome? Oh, Tito in the building.
What's going on?
Tito in the building pulled up. He was in the area. See, this must be flopping.
Yeah, that's how mine was, man.
And it seems like there's nothing you can do to make it damn stop flopping. But
get over 60, them
up these mirrors definitely you can see better, but they don't look better in my opinion. So we got one black on this side and we're gonna do the other side. What y'all think about that? This is a good picture right there if you can see it.
Hit different
on it.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yep.
You need like an air check?
Yeah, it's at the back by the bumper right there. Matter of fact, I've never aired them up. Let's see how it's gonna do.
Well, I'll let you do it.
Well, I was gonna get the video. Let's see. Yeah, go up a little more. That's good. That made a hell of a difference in it. That's dope, man. I never used them, bro. One time, I ain't put no air in them things.
That made a hell of a difference in it.
Yeah, gotta level it out a little bit.
Well, we're working out here, boy. We're working out here. Yeah, Tito had started trying to take it off. I just wanted to show them a video of the before I just video pop back on and the mirrors has changed already. Let them see the difference.
I think that black is killing it.
I think that cow hood fitted. I think it fits your truck.
The theme, man. I got a theme going, white and black. You know what I'm saying? Yin, the yin and the yang.
You know, that white paint is not expensive either.
Well, see, the problem is if we start getting into all that, then 700 ain't gonna be available for work like it's supposed to. Well, you know what I'm saying? And you make something too nice, man. If you make something too nice, then you don't be wanting to fool. You don't want to tear it up and use it. You know what I'm saying?
Afraid Quan gonna jump in that thing one day. It's all nice and clean and rolled out.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna wait for the Impala.
Hey, look, paint this black as well.
Mm-hmm.
You say you wait for the Impala to come? Man, I've been trying to find one of the Impala. I knew it. I'm like, she been too quiet. She waiting on something else.
That's a true super source.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they hard to find.
Yeah, I bought that thing in 2009.
You got that off on it?
I have it because they told me they wanted me to do an appointment for July. That's how far out they were.
What you about to do to it?
Shorten the rear end and possibly section the front notch a little.
Yeah, kind of how they do those Malibus.
Yeah, because that stuff got them 22 by 12s on there. All right, y'all. That is it. Operation Hood and Mirrors on. What you think, Quan? Yeah. That was real cool how we aired up them bags. Gave us a little bit of... Tito, see if it bottoms out when I jump on it. Because when I did it at where we was at when she was getting them shoes, I felt like it was touching. Is it coming? Yeah, but it ain't gonna come out that damn much while driving, probably. Hell, not with that inch we gave it.
Not unless you hit something crazy. It actually looked like it's level now. It seemed like it was kind of sagging the first
time. Yeah.
You gonna put an onboard compressor on it?
Probably not. Probably not on this one. I plan to on the Blue Dooley. I plan to. You know, it's a 6.8 drop with airbags.
What, are they just helper springs?
Helper bag. Yeah, they ride. Here, take a look.
I can see a little edge of it. Yeah, right.
Right there.
Yeah.
These are, so funny story. These are the ones that actually came with the 6.8 drop for the Blue Dooley.
Oh, for real?
But at the time, I said, well, I might use that Dooley to tow sometime. So we went with the pancake style, which is way bigger, 2,600 pound bags.
Right.
So I had those left over. So when it was time to lower this one, I asked the guy, I said, hey, can I use these helper bags that came in this other kit? He looked at them, he was like, hell yeah. So for that, just to air them up and down, it worked perfect. So I was able to recycle, reuse, I guess.
You haven't hooked a trailer to it yet?
Not yet.
You already adjusting the mirrors?
Yep, it's ready to rock and roll. Take it up the road, tell me what you think about it.
Nah,
man, come on, man. Take it up the road, tell me what you think about it. I'll be damned.
I know it's nice. Now I ride with you, but
See how bad my bed is? It's bad, man. When that thing fell down, man, it's not lined up at all.
You talking about the bottom part?
Yeah, the bottom part.
Yeah, mine did the same thing right here. I had to, I bent this side off first, but I was able to pull this up. What you do is take these off and bend the back straight, and you'll be able to pull that down. And then I use my vise just to bend those back straight, kind of put them between the vise and tighten it up. But it's only noticeable now as you say something.
We'll do that another day.
Yeah, that's
I'll come over here another day when that's all we got to do, when I'm chilling.
Yeah, that's but they don't look bad. I mean,
they do to me.
Well, I mean, what happened right
here? It was like that when I got it, man. That's why I say 700. That's why I say you don't want to make it too nice, man. You know what I'm saying?
Right here, nice little
you don't want to make it too nice. You want to be able to work truck it. It was built to be a work truck.
This, you get a gallon of paint. You get a gallon of this paint right here for like $100, like $98.
Yeah.
And it's that you mix it one and one, so you really got 2 gallons of paint. Like when I bought the paint for the black truck.
So you saying we could spray this bad boy? That what you saying?
Yep. You come over one weekend, knock out the body work, get it done, and then come over. We spray it in one day and just leave it.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, you could drive it in a couple of hours.
Hey Tito, he painted his own truck. He painted his whole truck.
I don't pay attention to some details. I got time to
And he a perfectionist like me, but worse than me.
Man, this thing used
because it looks great to me.
Thing used to be had like a purple stripe on the side, and I was. But see, what happened was when I was wet sanding and buffing, I broke through a couple spots over like right here.
What you did on your fender right here?
On the edge. That's what I got to touch up. When I was wet sanding and buffing it on the edge.
Ah.
You really don't get that much paint on the edge. I actually got this hook from KJ.
Yeah.
Tell you something. A lot of blood, sweat when that thing right there.
Yeah, that's the one from Mike, or that's the one from me?
The one that when I traded for the
fiberglass. Yeah. So, yeah, he got that hood from Mike.
Yeah, like that door, or that passenger side door, I had to get a replace that one. I mean, this whole side was, I had to do body work on the whole side.
That's a brand new, tires on it.
Instagram.
Look good.
Matter of fact.
Look dang good.
This,
ooh, look at the 700. Done.
That's
a good picture right there. I think that's gonna be the end of this video.
Yeah. So I gotta, when I go back, I'm gonna touch, I got an airbrush. I'll probably just touch it up with the airbrush with the black here and here. I'm gonna have to do the whole clear all over again. But
y'all tell the people about it, man.
Peace.
Hey, like, share, subscribe, man. Peace.